throw coming from Rosenberg. And it's headed in, it's a free header, and it's goal number 11 for Diego Rubio, equaling his all-time high, and the Rapids have come from 1-0 down, and it's now 2-1.